everyone. I am Daniela and I am the SolidWorks and SolidWorks PDM SME for SPK and Associates. Today I'll be going over how to recover a deleted file from PDM. This is a method that's really quick and easy, but it may not be very noticeable or may not be something that you know about. So here I'm going to go ahead and take this part, for example, and I'm going to delete it. This happens all the time. A user will delete a file and then later realize that this is a part in assembly. It's referenced somewhere. They need it again. So here is a quick and easy way to restore that file without having to refer to backups. So I've just deleted that part. It is gone, but I'm going to right click inside the vault and I'm going to select properties. And now I'm going to click on deleted items. Now this is really nice because you see the part I just deleted, but if there are other deleted files in this folder, you will see those appear as well. And you can even select items in subfolders. So in case a user didn't just delete one file, they deleted a whole assembly with references, you can restore everything. So here I'm going to go ahead, right click on the file that I want to restore, and select recover. And as we can see here, the file is back inside the vault. This list is empty now, so I'm going to go ahead and click OK. And there we are. The file is back inside the vault, ready to be worked on, and I didn't have to refer to backups or do anything else outside of the vault. For more SolidWorks and SolidWorks PDM tricks and tips, please stay tuned.